Good morning from NASA's Johnson Space Center. This is Mission Control Houston. It's Thursday, May 30th, 2013. The team of flight controllers that staff each one of these consoles in the room oversees all of the systems aboard the orbiting complex of the International Space Station. Each flight control position has a distinct responsibility for all of the systems on board this station to keep it in good operating health to support the ongoing activities of the Expedition 36 crew. On board, the crew members are basically divided all over the station now, with six crew members performing science activities, including Chris Cassidy. He's been working with the burning and suppression of solids experiment today, conducting combustion experiments. Nyberg is continuing to familiarize herself with the station, as is Luca Parmitano and Fyodor Yurchikhin, who obviously has been aboard the International Space Station on two long-duration missions. No stranger to activity aboard the International Space Station. He's now aboard the station for more than 370 days of cumulative time. So the crew members are performing maintenance procedures. They're working with a new treadmill on board the station that will replace the old treadmill, and of course some experiment work and familiarization activities that make up the day for the Expedition 36 crew aboard the International Space Station.